On behalf of the Boeing Company, I just want to say thank you for your leadership.
Thank you.
And all the business we've been able to do with Azerbaijan.
Yeah, it's already more than 20 years.
It is. Two decades of business.
Prezident İlham Əliyev Azərbaycanın Boeing şirkəti ilə uğurlu əməkdaşlıq həyata keçirdiyini bildirdi. Bu əməkdaşlığın hava yollarımızın inkişafında rolundan danışdı. Dövlətimizin başçısı işğaldan azad olunmuş ərazilərimizdə yeni hava limanlarının inşa olunduğunu dedi və bu baxımdan təyyarə parkımızın genişlənəcəyini vurğuladı.
As you probably know, we built several airports in Azerbaijan and three more airports. In the liberated territories.
I know, that's very important.
Yeah, I just, 2 days ago, was laying a foundation of one of them. Mm-hmm. And the first, which we started just a couple of months ago, will be operational in September.
That's so, very fast.
Dövlətimizin başçısı eyni zamanda ölkəmizin yükdaşıma təyyarələrinin parkının potensialını da vurğuladı və bu sahədə də əməkdaşlıq üçün imkanları qeyd etdi.
I'm sure our successful cooperation will continue.
Yeah.
And also you help us in developing the cargo air fleet.
Very important.
Yes, and I think that Azerbaijan now is among the leading countries with respect to the cargo fleet capacity.
Exactly, and was given the honor of being the best cargo operator in 2020, which is, you think about starting just two decades ago and now being the leader.
Yeah, it's really, I think, a big achievement because not many countries in our region have such a strong cargo fleet, which helps us and also which serves, you know, the cause of cooperation.
Well, it's strategic to have that cargo capability.